Hi guys, sorry I didn't get to bring you guys at my school. My teacher said no, but I kept my camera in my backpack. So, and I have to do homework, sadly, but I'm at my house. So, yeah. Then while I'm doing this, I kick my shoes off right here. I don't turn on my lights yet. Then I go to homework. So, I like homework. It's just not math and social studies. I love social studies. So, so I feel like that we will see a miracle, and I don't.
This is impossible, since the sphere was discovered in the middle of a densely forested area, 20 miles from any stretch of main highway.
But you just said we don't have to do this one, but you have to write this, and I did. It's about a miracle.
Any of the stories about an artist over on the road and something falling off the truck.
And I'm kind of like really fast. I did that part on the bus and part at home. So that's why it took kind of fast. Because I did part at home and part at So, I got my high five. And do you remember my I'm gonna take off my toga. And then when I get home, I do a little dancing.
See those glasses over there? I'm gonna use just a rubber band and some peanuts
Okay. That's enough. Now I'm just gonna sit in here and just talk to you guys. So I don't really do anything, I just play on my phone. And sleep. I'm gonna take a little nap. You guys, seriously, I take a little nap. And I get in my bed. This is cool. Usually I just play this. And I cuddle one pillow, like this. And then I fall asleep nicely. I'm gonna shut my timer. Okay. I just set it in my timer and I go to bed. So, I'll see you when I wake up. So, bye. I do that. My mom puts that high pitch song. I set the timer again. Okay. So, yeah. I am going to give a giveaway for iPhone 10. And yeah, and whoever comments about something fun, something they do, I give them an iPhone 10. So, bye, and I'll communicate every time. So, bye.